Prime Minister is going to be giving a bit of an infrastructural push. There's going to be Purvanchal Expressway that is going to be launched. All the details in this report.
Thunderous roar of the Indian Air Force's C-130 Hercules. The rehearsal landings and takeoffs on the sprawling Purvanchal Expressway. The might of Indian Air Force and capability demonstration. Sultanpur awaits Narendra Modi's mega Purvanchal blitz on Tuesday. The Prime Minister will be on board this IAF heavy lift transport aircraft that will land on the Purvanchal Expressway on Tuesday. Mirage 2000s and Sukhoi 30 MKIs will also land on the modified airstrip. The event will mark the 340-kilometer-long expressway, dubbed as the lifeline for Eastern UP, being formally dedicated to the nation. Hailed as the dream project of Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, the expressway, built at a cost of 22,000 crore rupees, will drastically reduce travel time between Eastern and Western Uttar Pradesh.
एक्सप्रेसवे पूर्वी उत्तर प्रदेश की अर्थव्यवस्था की रीढ़ के रूप में जानी जाएगी और मुझे प्रसन्नता है कि पूर्वी उत्तर प्रदेश जो आज़ादी के बाद सुपेक्षित था आज प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी के मार्गदर्शन उनके नेतृत्व में विकास रोजगार की ढेर सारी संभावनाओं को आगे बढ़ाने की दिशा से आगे बढ़ रहा है.
The expressway covers 9 crucial eastern UP districts. Lucknow, Barabanki, Ayodhya, Ambedkar Nagar, Amethi, Sultanpur, Azamgarh, Mau and Ghazipur. The Purvanchal Expressway will also connect important cities like Varanasi, Ayodhya, Gorakhpur and Prayagraj. The expressway has also been equipped with a 3-kilometer-long runway for landing and takeoff of IAF jets during conflicts and emergency situations. The Purvanchal Expressway is being seen as an aggressive push by the BJP to woo voters in the traditionally backward region, which boasts of over 130 assembly seats but had been neglected by earlier governments. Will the expressway make BJP's race to Lucknow a smooth one? With Manjeet Negi and Abhishek Mishra, Bureau Report, India Today.